how do I convert a Canvas quiz to something that I can print and maybe edit in Microsoft Word? I'm going to watch this episode of 5 Minutes of Canvas. I'm Greg Beyer, and I've been teaching with technology since the days of HyperCard. Cosumnes River College and the Online Network of Educators is where I have spent most of my career. I love making videos on how to teach with technology and invite you to subscribe to this channel to join our community. In this video, I'm going to show how to convert a Canvas quiz to a Microsoft Word document. There are 3 methods of doing so: printing to PDF from the browser, installing a browser script to make that PDF neater, and printing to PDF from new quizzes. This mention of new quizzes makes me think of Instructure development priorities, which is worth a turn to Camera 2. Hello, Camera 2. Canvas users have long asked Instructure to make it easy to convert Canvas quizzes to Word documents for printing purposes. Instructure has decided to add this feature, but only to its new quizzes tool. As the name implies, new quizzes is intended to replace classic quizzes at some undetermined point. In the meantime, no more new features will be added to classic quizzes so that developers can focus their efforts on the new tool. These efforts include options for new quizzes to print with or without an answer key. Let's get back to Camera 1 so I can show you. Note that each of these uses a PDF file as an intermediary. Now, if your interest is in having a student take an exam on paper, I suggest skipping the conversion to Word. That saves time and a bit of hassle, and I'll show you what that means during demo time! With new quizzes, printing includes a built-in option to include a key. While in build mode, select the Atkins menu and choose either to print key with answers or to print a blank quiz. You can choose the text size for the printout and then select print preview. You can then print to a printer or save as a PDF file. In classic quizzes, you do have to be in preview mode. And then you can select the browser's print function. Again, you can go straight to paper or to PDF, but in this case, the browser's print function may break the question and answers across pages. Luckily, another Canvas user in the Instructure community has shared a browser script that will take care of that particular problem. The link to the Print Canvas Quizzes User Script page is in the description below. To enable this, the first thing you'll need to do is add the Tamper Monkey extension to your Chrome browser. Once you've done this, then select the link to add the script to your Tamper Monkey browser extension. Once it is enabled, refresh the page, still in preview view, and the script has a print button. This time the print preview shows that the questions and answers do not break across pages. If you're interested in editing the quiz in Microsoft Word, there are 2 ways to go. One is from the preview mode. You can select the entire text from the quiz, copy it from there, and paste in the Word, but this doesn't look very good. A better answer is to take the PDF file that you downloaded and open it within Word. Microsoft can convert PDF files into Microsoft Word format, and then it is in Microsoft Word for regular editing. You may notice that some questions do break across pages, but this can be fixed while you're in edit mode in Word. While Canvas quizzes, whether classic or new, are best taken online, it's nice to know that in a pinch, we have options for giving students the same assessments on paper. Thank you for watching this video, which is suggested via the form linked from the doobly-doo. Your engagement brings meaning to the community, so please keep suggesting what you would like explained in just 5 minutes. Never stop learning, and I'll see you in the next one.